negative 500 per turn.
Alright, come back up.
Alright, Tom Master. Tom Master, female.
Alright, well, stay on.
In 147.59 from Sudbury, Mass, Heather Corber. This is Tom Heather. Tom Masters, male. 133.31 is finishing time for Boxborough, Mass, Todd Weber.
Back.
No, not yet.
Okay, Todd's not here. If anyone can accept that.
The back.
No. Count it.
Okay, Clydesdale's Athena's.
What?
Get back up.
Alright, Todd Athena's the winner in the Athena category in 147.59 for Sudbury, Mass, Heather Corber. Here she comes now. Second in 157.16 from Boston, the Windsor Williams. And third in 206.27 from Boston, Megan Brown. The Clydesdales, the winning Clydesdale in 138.17 from Westbrook, Maine, Richard Durgan the third. In second in 141.56 from Bloomfield, Connecticut, Rafael Martinez. In third in 142.27 from Wolf Bar, New Hampshire, Joe Marinucci.
Still up. Still up.
Okay, relays.
Yeah.
The male team relay winner in 155.30.
Yeah,
the Alexander Technology Group.
Just keep it going.
That team.
There's probably a few more out there.
The female team winner in 206.47 is Team Chase.
Or if you want, just turn the camera towards the award.
And the co-ed team winner in 127.35 is Team Anderson. In eight groups, we'll go top three. Starting with the male 19 and under, the winner in 142.58 from Sandown, New Hampshire, Max Peak. Come on, you gotta get a better picture of that. Come on. Let's embarrass Max. Turn around. Stand next to Peak. There you go. Max, you'll understand what I'm talking about. Second in 158.42 from Canton, Mass, Sean McNeil. Third at 227.33 from Canton, Mass, Kevin McNeil. Kevin, you're 4 years younger, but we'll give you 4 years to catch your brother. You guys want to get a picture of the two of them? Is this your mom? Come on. Oh, 3 and a half. Oh, okay. You lost 6 months then. Female, 19 and under, the winner in 149.02 from Guilford, Danielle Barron. Second And 159-01 from South Windsor, Connecticut, Erica Forsley. And third in 214-03 from St. Elizabeth, Maine, Aaron Hatton. Male 20-24 winner in 134-25 from Durham, New Hampshire, Andrew Clements. Second in 139-35, also from Durham, New Hampshire, Eric Anderson. And third in 148-43 from Waltham, Mass, Jonathan Dioli. Which one do you want to get a picture of? If you want to get a picture, don't be shy. Come right up close. Not a problem. Female 20-24. The winner in 148-29 from Ipswich, Mass. Adrian Greeno. And now you hand off the camera. Second in 149-40 from Northfield, New Hampshire, Rebecca Chase. And third in 157-15 from Western Mass, Dave McCullough. Male 25-29. The winner 141-46 from Westford Mass, Dan Fritz. In second, in 142-27 from New York City, Bradford Strader. And third in 145-42 from Concord, New Hampshire, Daniel Ferreira. Female 25-29. The winner in 152-14 from Kingston, New Hampshire, Alton Lamond. Yes, the paparazzi all turn around. And second in 159-53 from Boston, Kimberly Ann Subris. And third in 204-45 from Alton, Mass, Courtney Montague. Male 30-34 winner, 135-07 from Randolph, Mass, Brian Hughes. In second, in 138-54 from Arlington, Virginia, Zachary Desmond. In third, in 139-01 from Somerville, Mass, Jason McDonough Hughes. Anybody else can remember Somerville athletes? Anybody know if they should take the award? Female 30-34 winner, 143-54 from Vermont, Courtney McCop. In second, in 145-49, from Old Town, Maine, Katie Herbine. In third, in 147-10, from Brighton, Mass, Jenny Harvey. Male 35-39 winner, 135-34 from Franklin, Mass, Gayla Dews. In second, in 138-05 from Jamaica Plain, Mass, Josh Baker. In third, in 138. third and 138.50 from Boston, Russell Herbert. Female 35-39 winner and 144 even from Westerly, Rhode Island, Elise Van Heusen, Van Heusen. Get it, Vincent. In second in 149.50 from New York City, Victoria Kay. And third in 149.29 from Sudbury, Mass, Kate Kelly. Four winner, 134.54, from Falmouth, Maine, Steve Tenney. Second in 137.80 from Meredith, New Hampshire, Dave Levesque. Third in 137.12 from Nashua, New Hampshire, Kevin McIntyre. Female, 40-44 winner, 148.26 from Andover, New Hampshire, Robin Asbury. Second in 151.11 from Hudson, New Hampshire, Bridget Pichette. Male 45-49 winner, 134.23 from Durham, Maine, Jeff Fisher. In second, 136.25 from Cumberland, Maine, Robert Fast. Third in 137.56 from Quincy, Mass, Gregory Crist. Female 45-49, the winner in 149.19 from Boxborough, Mass, Margaret Weber. Second in 153.05 from Auburn, Maine, Beryl Martin. Third in 157.16 from Woodstock, Vermont, Alita Wilson. Male 58-54, the winner in 133.31 from Foxborough, Mass, Todd Weber. In second in 137.41 from Homedale, New Jersey, Kenneth Leonard. Third in 139.32 from Chelmsford, Mass, Mark Danielli. To the 50-54. The winner is Ken Leonard. Second is Mark Danielli. And third at 50-54 is David Steiger of Lebanon, Connecticut, 143.02. Female 50-54. The winner in 150-21 from North Woodstock, New Hampshire, Suzanne Palmer. And second, 151-09 from New Boston, New Hampshire, Jean Biscaglia. And third, in 203-05 from Gracie, Mass, Caroline Shea. Male 55-59. The winner in 156-07 from McLean, New Hampshire, Bill Endicott. In second, 156-41 from Saco, Maine, Paul Gadboy. In third, in 156-50 from Montpelier, Vermont, John Martin. Female 55-59, the winner, and 153-12 from New Gloucester, Maine, Mary Blue Lowry. Second, and 213-59 from Henniker, New Hampshire, Lucinda Rennie. The winner in 149-07 from Wayland, Mass, Don Callahan. In second, in 153-03 from Roxbury, Vermont, John Valentine. In third, in 154-22 from Duxbury, Mass, Ian Gargan. Female 60-64. The winner in 216-09 from Madbury, New Hampshire, Manya Holtz. And second in 222-32 from Henniker, New Hampshire, Vicki McCloskey. The winner in 204-23 from Concord, New Hampshire, our oldest athlete today, Bradley Hosmer. Second in 211-22 from Bristol, Rhode Island, Tom Boy. We have a Bust a Move winner. This was a little less formal than we did at Moose Day, but we're still looking for some good dancers at the finish line. And the winner, Laura Lambiace. Laura here? At number 459. I got a couple of random raffle prizes to give away. I'm going to call out a number. If that number's not here, we'll take the closest one to it. Number 253. Is 253 here? If not, I'll take the closest one to 253. Number 266. Anybody beat that? What? 256. Three-way. That's good enough for me. 2 what? 285. Who was your man teacher? 404. I see 405 right there. I'm waiting to see if 403 is going to break his heart. 405 it is. I'm not waiting. Thank you. Symbolic Sam race wheels. Same deal. We're going to consult on a random number. Ian, when's your birthday? June 11th? Okay, 116. I reversed it. 116. Who's the closest to 116 here? 120? 119. I'm three away at 119. What do you got? 111, you're five away. He's three away. 113. And we got a tie. All right, where are you from? I'm sorry? You're from Newmarket. Where are you from? Madbury. Manya, which is closer? You're from Madbury. Newmarket's about a 5-minute drive extra. You win. Okay. It was close. Problem is, if you went the long way, you're the one. Farthest distance driver. And so we... Thank you all very much. Ian wants to congratulate you. Thank you, Ian. All right, we're going to post the Lord of the Flies. These are the overall. How many we got? We got 108 Lord of the Flies. The other board right in front of the food tent, we're going to post the 108 so you can see where you stand in the Lord of the Flies competition. Thank you all very much. It's now about 11:30, I think. Paul's going to come up and sing for a little while. The fact is already up here. The registration for the kids begins at 2. Number pickup for sprint race begins at 2. Boost and our Buzz Fest will go all day till 5. So just enjoy the day. Don't forget tonight, Paul. What time is singing time? Paul will be back singing at 6. We got fireworks at 9. So it's going to be another, it's going to be a great day. 8:45.